Hey guys, it's Ray. Welcome to this DIY double wrap choker. So for this one, I'm going to be using this black rat tail cord. I'm pretty sure this is what it's called. And I'm just going to wrap it twice around my neck, going first from like the front to the back and then from the back to front, just like this. I feel like these chokers were in style like more like a year ago. I never got around to it, but I still find them really cute and I wanted to give it a try. And this is pretty much what you do in order to have this like chokers, but I wanted to make this a necklace in order to just use it whenever I wanted. I'm just going to be making sure that I can move my neck and it's not like too tight. I'm just going to be taking a piece of tape and I'm going to wrap it around that cord, but in the back of my neck. And I'm just going to make sure that is as in the middle as I can make it to be, because I can't see. I was not in the usual like spot where I usually film. I'm actually at my parents' house right now. I'm actually in the patio with the plants and the doggies. I'm just going to grab my scissors and I'm just going to cut that. Or I'm going to be using this cord ends. These are pretty old. I found them around the house actually. This is just me recycling stuff. And then I'm going to be taking a clasp and a couple of jump rings. I'm just going to be putting the two ends of my cord in that cord end, and I'm just then going to close it with the pliers. It was real hard to explain what I'm doing here because of the angle I was recording this, but hopefully you can get an idea of what this is. It's pretty much you have to close with your pliers, kind of like those doors, we could say. I'm going to be taking one clasp for one side, and then I'm going to be putting the clasp in there as well. And with my pliers, I'm going to be closing that. On the other side, it's going to be pretty much the same, but I'm going to just be working with the jump ring so you can close it and use it as a necklace. And then I'm going to just put it on so I can cut the excess. And yeah, no, you can reuse it whenever you want to, and you don't have to do the whole thing over and over and over again. And now it's ready to use in whatever style you want to go for. If you're going to bow, undone for a more relaxed vibe, you can go for different styles out of one item. So yeah, I really hope you like it. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more stuff. I upload weekly. Don't forget to click on the bell thing. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye guys.